years ago, when I took you home from our first date and our first kiss, I fell in love with you, and that kiss was a sign to me that you are the one. And thank you for keeping me calm pag uminit yung ulo ko, lalo na pag nagdadrive, and for putting up with my loud snoring. And thank you for simply loving me. Even though I'm not sure about most things, I'm certain that today I surrender my love to you.
Thank you for bringing back joy into my life next to the Lord. I love you with all my heart. I vow to take care of you and our coming children. Our home will be filled with love. I will be submissive wife that you would want me to be. I will lift you up when you are down. I will be your strength when you are weak. I will be your happiness when you are sad. I will be your wife for life.
Gusto niyo bang makapagtayo talaga ng isang matibay, matatag, at masayang ugnayang mag-asawa?
Yes, Pastor.
Yes, Pastor.
Master builder of your marriage, you are on to success. Commit to live together for life. Commit to love only each other. Commit to enjoy each other each day, every day.
Debbie, Jonah, again, I would like to reiterate the point, the truth. What God has joined together, let no man separate. Oh, Jimmy, ano man ang time mo? You may now kiss the bride.
Another commitment that you should have is enjoy each other each day, every day, day by day. Enjoy walking together, holding hands. Maglakad kayo, enjoyin nyo yung magka-holding hands. Enjoy praying together. Enjoy worshiping the Lord together. Enjoy serving the Lord together.